So, considering analytics in the field of condition monitoring, there are so many different service providers out there. So what can we expect from OPTIME Analytics?
The coolest thing is that I have the OPTIME app in my mobile. It actually gives me the best recommendations what I should do at my site. And all that's available all the time and always up to date. With minimum effort, I can get automated warnings and alarms. And if I provide a bit more data, like bearing type and rotational speed, I can get automatic health assessment of specific failure types. Also, in logging and the history functions, show me really transparently in which conditions my assets are in.
Okay, that sounds easy to use. But how do you do it with thousands of sensors?
The flexibility and the power of cloud-based platform is the basis. The logic is all based on the combination of automated functions like dynamic limit generation, machine learning, and algorithms for specific failures. The OPTIME allows me to easily set up and monitor large number of assets. It also points me toes that are developing a problem and gives me a decision support, from basic and automated up to top expert recommendations.
And why would you choose a Schaeffler system?
The system was developed based on years of research of bearings and movement in a collaboration with Schaeffler cross-functional expert teams. All solutions have been tested by our Schaeffler experts and in several plants, in some cases for many years. And by the way, you can even involve the expert with a click, also via the app.
Wow. Thank you very much.
Thank you.